It's a beautiful sunny afternoon. You know, you're kind of riding along in your car. You know how it is on those sunny afternoons. Just enjoying yourself, first gear. Just driving along, having a good time, you know what I mean? Sun is out, you go down US 23 towards Washtenaw. Smoking some of that domestic Michigan marijuana. You know, that real green stuff. Doesn't get you high, but it gives you a great headache. Oh, wow, what a great, my head really fucking hurts, wow. Driving along, second gear. Forget that grass, light up the hash pipe. Oh, boy. Little bit of Lebanese, you know, just to mellow things out. You got the window down, cars are passing. Oh, far out, you know, driving along. Third gear. Forget about the pipe. Light up the chillum. Oh, far out. Yeah, you know, it's a mixture of Afghani, Pakistani, Nepalese, and some Thai sticks. No tobacco. Gives you cancer. Oh, boy, you know, third gear. Cars are passing. Oh, far out. Fourth gear. Forget about smoking the dope. Just eat it. You got your foot down. Cars are passing. 120, 125, 130. Cars are passing. Then suddenly, you have a revelation. A thought comes to your puny little head. You think to yourself, you have this inner light. You know, because when you smoke a lot of dope, you begin to think of such things as brown rice. You know. Micro and macro, Jimi Hendrix, or if you're a little younger, possibly Foreigner, Jay Giles, no, but just a minute, all of a sudden, this revelation comes to you, a blinding light strikes you, and you begin to think to yourself, you think, who's driving the car, me, oh, Jesus, well, you know, you're all the way right up there. You're down in Dundee and you don't know how you got there. Is everything there? Third gear, second gear, first gear. I'll never smoke again. I'll never smoke again. Then suddenly, you look outside your window on the two-lane blacktop right next to you as you're driving along. You look out. And there, if you're some guy, you see some foxy lady, some incredible girl, some unbelievable woman riding on a 10-speed bicycle. Now, if you're some lady, you see some hunk of a man, some Greek god, possibly me, or a skinny punk rocker, different strokes for different folks, riding on a 10-speed bicycle. Now, there isn't anybody here tonight that can tell me once in their life they didn't think to themselves, what would it be like to be a bicycle seat? Well, you know, you thought about it, yeah? This is a little bit about that fantasy. Some Italian recce from Mr. Franco Rossellini and his Rasta Pastas and his fabulous backup group, the Whirlies. Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to present to you none other than Bicycle Seat, and it goes like this, man. Donkey. I love reggae music, I love it big and mine. A knife and a fork and a bottle and a corner. That's the way you spell New York. I got cocaine running around my brain. Dig you, Jim, yeah. You shouldn't see Tower of Babel. I shouldn't see battles between David and Goliath. I got the tell you something blunt. Yeah. As sure as the cap on the RC Cola, you got to listen and listen because it is totally true. You see, when I was a little boy, my mama she said to me, son, when you get big, grow up, what you want to be? I said to my mama, hey mama, don't want to be no doctor man, no, no, no politician, no movie star, cause all of those things I can't. That's right, there's one job I'd like to have, that you can never be, to be bolted to aircraft frame, be a bicycle seat. Life could be oh so sweet if I was a bicycle seat. Riding, riding the poetry set on me on my bicycle seat. No more hustles, no more deals, no more trying to sneak those fields. No more cruising or cosmic rats, no more staring at letters loud. No more eyeing little bums, no more chasing after mom. Would you like to dance, get your teeth in their pants? Everything I really need, shining right upon the seats. No more smell, go to waste, with you pressed against my face. Life could be oh so sweet, hey, if I was a bicycle seat. Sit down, you got to put your bum on me and sit down. You got to put your bum on me. Puta, 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 puta. Listen, I got to tell you something, you see. You know, all my life, you couldn't come here for you.
Also,
come here for just a second. Come here, don't be, oh, come on, don't be embarrassed. Come up here. Hey. Could you two girls come up here? Come on up here. Come up here for a second. Come here. Yes, come up here. Come up here. Hey, come on now. Come up here. Dig it. Come on, come on. Get up here, both of you. Come on, let's go. Come up here. Listen. I got to tell you something.